believe I'm clearing out a very large base, right? Yes. Partially, maybe mostly done with the contraband with the most. I was gonna say the contraband with the most base we've ever met. This contraband is so base. But I meant the other way. Base. Might have the most contraband we've ever seen. Ship parts from buddies doesn't seem like the thing to do. Mag sniper wasn't quite worth, was it? Very dangerous. I think it is, right? Emptied all of the dead bodies out. I think. Pretty sure it did. Let's check those storage containers though. And then I think I want to run this stuff back to the right over there. Great, I could do a little. Trip there. Is there any more storage containers I missed? Hello. Contraband bases like this on your planet? Because I like it. I like it a lot. See if we could actually take the dagger. What are you doing up there? See you there. Oh, he got his arm caught in the plumbing. How did you do that? Dramatic way to go. We just take our little dagger. Dagger boat. can have it. It's nice. Oh, it's so tiny. Look at
this. I have something for you.
Oh, everybody, don't talk over each other. It's got a reactor 16. Oh, it's so little. Is it a shield brick? Yeah, no, it's little, right? It's like, is this the same as the frontier? Is the frontier
How
a dagger?
How can I be the captain? Greetings, I am ready to.
Wait,
travel
let me
see. Safely.
Let me see. Pretty close. It's a little bit better than the frontier. Cargo hold 200, yeah. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna
Hello, Captain. I will keep your items safe.
Have to give some stuff to buddies. You won't take.
May I take?
You won't take contraband, will you? He does not want to be caught with contraband. Alright, can I hold some weapons then? Our current Urban Eagle's just got a larger mag, doesn't it? So that might be our new one. Oh no, it does damage, double, and staggering. Okay, so, if advanced. Alright, so that's gonna be our new. We've got a new mag shop.
I will await your next order here.
That's my. Yeah. That's enough. I'm gonna really quickly fill that up again. It's okay. Thank you.
trip?
Quite the base spot. Really like it. Maybe we could live here. Enjoy their cushy accommodation. So refined, so it's already an improvement on... I think we just had a standard one. We only have singles, I guess. I would not want to sleep here. Look at this. It's just bad, bad, bad news.
Thank you.
expect the sheath button to do it. Sound effect. Deep breath. Not dead. But you might be. Boom. Action gets you. Shouldn't be using the booster once, but past that. Past worrying about wasting slightly improved drugs. More alien genetic material, because we're going to need those drugs that we just used by this place. releasing inmates if they say I'm sorry. Which door is that? Inspection. We went in there, didn't we? This doesn't go anywhere. Full view of the hangar. Okay, that's base. It's just freaking awesome. This goes into the rooms area, yeah, which we definitely checked thoroughly. there's the dancing cages up there. Done the chikaroo in here. There's the fancy art room. Pool table, etc. Missed these somehow. Why is there a cooler on the pool table? Let's try a new thing. Yeah. Confident we got everything. Fairly confident. Except that thesis. Why does that sound have to be so loud? Inflict me with something quietly. Okay, let's take that gun. Get going. Might have been a mistake to pick up this ship because we're gonna get blitzed in space now. Hey, Bess.
Captain, hello.
Hello.
I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep.
That was the vulture's roost. Did we have anything else here in the system? Really try and sell some stuff. Package. Not that far from home. We're gonna go straight back to Crick's. Oh, hell yeah. Well, we're gonna do that. Sell a little contraband. What you use, forget it.
Good day, Captain.
It's one of the laser cartridges.
Yeah.
Nothing like the smell of a dead shark after you cook it
with energy. Dead shark? Like a literal shark? You're talking a pool shark?
A slow ship will get you caught.
Ship services?
Talk to Jazz if you need
if you've got the credits? Sounds like fun.
Just worth keeping. It's kind of cute.
That ship. All business and no f- shop's always open.
Oops, coughing all over. Now the claymore I probably should have just kept. But way more capacity than these rubbish things, right? Yeah, 3200. I just don't like the bulkiness of it. Let's sell the little bug. Sorry for coughing all over you. Prognosis is poor, let's get this fixed.
Tactical gear is my... See ya.
Rook.
Looking to me. Need more weapons or ammo? Come see me. Every captain here has earned their stripes.
I'm gonna have to watch out for those and accidentally pick them up. Thank you. keeping the other one, right? Robbie Eagle has the staggering, yeah. Is that the bow shot? I think we've got the heavy one at the moment, don't we? Oh, inflictor, yeah, it's different. Calibrated. Might not have had the refined star shard, but I think we need it.
Done here? Fine by me.
I hope you actually...
All right, make it quick.
Behold, my random assortment.
Most of the contraband. We can just take all her resources again. Some ship parts.
This better be worth it.
I'm not gonna be able to take everything. I don't think I'm realistically gonna use that. Alright, we've got the 5 Kraken that we're upgrading. This we're probably not using. That's a no. Trade authority guy can take a bunch.
Whatever.
Okay.
Sharks are too scared to take the key because it ain't no fun when they're
yeah, she's using the word
gun.
Shark. What's
you
a
have
shark?
Something?
I was hoping you'd
like law? Law enforcement? I wonder if it gets better than the sword. That's just kind of it. What was that? 70,000? Oh, mag sniper. Expensive. Overspent, actually. Didn't mean to do that, that's okay. Fire filthy rich, and the Aurora goes home. Survey data. Forgot about those. Forgot that it wasn't just XP we were getting out of that. So many too. How come I've doubled up? God, got a lot more data to sell.
You find anything of value, bring it here first.
Lady.
Haha, no.
I wonder if there's like a Varun longsword that we haven't seen yet. Oh, you've got some of that. Cool. Dracula. You've got Frankenstein? I don't think we've sold her Frankenstein yet. Maybe we did though.
Come back and see me sometime.
I forgot about this. That's great. Greatness. Okay. I think we're good. Go down there, I just don't. just kind of want to save that. It feels like, you know, main stuff. We've still got plenty of, like, side stuff to do. I mean, we're always going to have plenty of side stuff to do, but... Oh, yeah. Just gotta drop that off with. Yeah, if we can. I'm gonna lose my Aurora, though. Probably right. Put it in. Do we have a... No skill points at the moment. So I'd go into the next... ship design one. No, I want to go to... farm. Now, as long as I remember to put the contraband in the shielded cargo, we should be pretty alright most of the time. Ships did this guy have? Still got your desk?
Got anything you need to offload? Trader Thorne, need some work done?
What do you got for sale?
I'm sure you can find something you like.
Watchdogs, cute. Got a big shield. crime rate in this city. It's not good.
Even the Rangers have been impressed with how much human you are.
If I get called on one more drunk and
disorderly. Thank you. I guess that guy was talking to me a bit. My work.
I'll say right up front. Here.
Go find somewhere to put those. Oh, the interviews. Yeah.
I got them. What do you call them?
Got a house here too. Check if those dog tags are still on. Okay, somebody's not dressed for work. Sir?
The stretch housing project has many people volunteering labor and materials. A real community.
If you are ever looking to buy property, remember me, Mr. Tate.
It's an unfurnished one-bedroom, lots of space. It's a very convenient location, just a block or so from Co Plaza. Are you interested?
A more expensive one.
Have a great day.
I don't know what to do with all my residences at the moment. I've got enough of them scattered around the universe. Okay, the dog tags stayed there. So, in houses, things are safe. Outposts, not so much. I mean, maybe I could play around with furnishing this probably some stage. It's a shame you can't keep a husband or a wife at each, like, could just station Sarah at that house. Be happy in a kilo. Or, unsustained. Or let, what's his face? Settle down here across the road from his granddad. Or dad.
Back to the time of... Hi! Please feel... Let me see.
know what this is. This is Solomon's manifest from his first trip to Cheyenne. Every single thing he thought he might need. Wow. If you find anything else, please come back.
Okay, so I guess the family tree thing has nothing to do with it. It's that other book we had. We sell it to the book lady if she takes stolen books.
If you ever want to learn more history, please visit.
Thanks, Key. Leah. I'm gonna call you Akila. You're Leah and Akila. Oh, that's right, that's the mother house. It's kind of a cool spot.
So many books. Feel free to read.
Hold it.
This is... Oh my. Oh my, H.G. Wells! Oh!
Some of his short stories. He's one of my all-time favorite historical figures.
That is.
What I would give to be able to talk to him. But reading his works is satisfying all the same. Thank you. Thank you.
Tales of Space and Time, okay. Do I have any more?
Oh, I'm sorry. There's nothing you have I don't have or am interested in.
I didn't think we'd brought her Frankenstein.
For purchase?
These we haven't read, we should have a look at just in case they give us points of interest. Okay, one I don't think we've looked at. Shadows in the Attic? I think everything else is good. Right. Diary of someone. Oh, let's read our new ones first and then sell them back. Oh! Oh, I just had to buy them. I don't have to actually read them. Okay, you can take the rest now.
If you want to purchase anything, just let me s- happily.
I guess that's why the quest thing popped up, right? Lady.
We need the
oh,
beast.
You again.
Ecologies are living things. They move.
We've seen enough of you. What are you doing in the dark here? Very suspicious.
Hey there.
Hello. Right, I don't think we really need anything else from small town? Unless the tracker's got anything.
Listen, the bounty hunting is dangerous work. The tracker's alliance makes it a little easier. Don't wind up on the wrong side of the tracker's alliance.
Same stuff as everybody else. Where is he?
Nobody's allowed outside.
Excuse me. Is your ship in need of a doctor? Or a botanist? I might be able to help.
Botanist.
Really? That's great. I'm looking forward to the adventure. I've never left Aquila City.
Maybe she was in the bar before. Is your salary negotiable?
Oh. Let me think about that.
Who knows how long it'll be.
In my experience, the right offer is always worth waiting for.
Smart girl. I'm sure we can work something out.
Yeah, I hope so.
Price is too high and you know it.
Hold on, I never said that was my final offer.
Good girl.
You seem like a trustworthy person. I'll work for what you're offering.
You're hired.
Oh, thank you. I'll work hard, I promise.
Don't know what to do with the doctor. Oh, if we're down to two on the ship for some reason. What did we do with... I guess somebody got booted out because we downgraded the ship. We had Sarah and Barrett, right? No, he's on the ship. Okay.
I need to gather some supplies before we leave and say goodbye to my parents.
Oh my god.
See you later, Captain. Thanks again.
Taking a kid away from her mom and dad. Proudly serving beer. You got any pick me up, dude? Do I have any bounties? I've been good. Deliver laser. What? Laser tires. Outpost. Bustles to. Do both, right? Got enough cargo capacity. 400. Do it just. Done some deliveries in a while.
You're welcome to. I'm proud to say. What do you have?
Ages ago, dude. Get over it.
Gorgeous day, isn't it? I love this
place. Now, did we get... Did we get both of them all on the ship? Must have.
Greetings, Captain.
Greetings.
Copy that.
Stay on course while we escort you in.
I hate you. Hate you. Where's my Aurora?
Nobody in here right now.
You jerks. That's that stuff I had last time? Oh, I guess so. Can I have that too? Actually, that'd be really...
The Freestar Collective's got a reputation for being a little...
I go now. You're gonna make me late for this quest. Oh no, it's on my person.
Welcome to Freestar.
Wait, I gotta put it in the cargo. But there we go.
You are good to go. All clear land. Right.
You suspect nothing. Cool. Easy. Now, what was up with our scanning of this planet? We could do the rest of the survey while we're here. That could be cool. A little walkabout. This area we're in, Savannah, 33%. Then... hills. Go to the mining outpost. Let's do some stuff. Have a break from space. Check out some beautiful hills. Look at these guys. What are you doing down there, guys? Oh, killing all of the, yeah, the grubs. I remember the grubs. Don't remember these flying things. They're like vultures. Hello? Oh, hi. Oh, birdie's angry. Bird is very angry. If any of y'all have genetic material, it'd be super handy. Why is our ship all the way over there?
I'm fresh out of coffee crystals. The miners went through my whole stock in 3 days.
Coffee
got some decent stuff. Here you go.
Coffee crystals. Oh, yes, please. Get her over encumbered. Now I'm scared to let go of those in case that's actually useful at some stage. Like the genetic material.
Keep away from the equipment. We don't have a medic on staff.
Bestest. I know.
Please do not interfere with my tasks.
I will not interfere with your tasks. That's where the doubling up happened, where it was doing that glitch with the things that I already had 100%. Dodo grazer. You guys are weird. Any of you got alien genetic material? Bug. coffee. So maybe just the maggots.
Please disregard. I attempted an info.
Guess I'm just gonna. Oh no, I'm down to 125. Okay, that's good.
I'm dissatisfied with the results.